I just loved being active and being in sport.
Well, I slept 2 hours, I wrote the exam, I passed, I was so happy. The next day I went on the ice and had to practice again, so it was hard, but I'm happy that I could do it. Everything is possible to manage, only to find a way how to do it, to be a good athlete and good student in one time.
If you want to be good, you need to work many hours per day. But when you are working so hard, you are getting stronger and stronger every day. This learned me not to give up, never. Just if something is going wrong, you must try once again and once again, and finally the target will be yours.
Brazil is living a moment in which our country is governed by a woman who is our supreme leader and who was leader in the bid for the Universiade too. So we have women involved in Brazil, in the management of sport and also doing sport. In our organization program of the Universiade, there is space dedicated to women. The issue of gender equality is a very well worked issue in Brazil, as we live in a democratic country, where not only women, but all differences are treated naturally. We observe everyone equally. This also depends on the federations and the universities themselves. Thus, it represents a pyramid that we often wish to control from the top, and also depends on other structures, which from a federal point of view, need to believe in it.
For me, it's about educating, and I mean this the right way, to understand that women, if they are competent, should have an equal opportunity. But I do also believe that women have to demonstrate their competency to achieve a higher role.
I invited so many times women working with me, and they were reluctant. When I invited younger people, they found it quite natural.
Sports has given me a lot of exposure. I've had the opportunity to travel different countries, having learning experience, which I take back home. I think it's really done a lot of great things to my personal life and also to my professional work.
Sometimes women are a little bit too shy and they do not have self-confidence. They do not trust in their skills and knowledge, and they are not doing a step forward as men do. Often men do not ask, can I do the job? They just do it. For me, the most important is that women trust in their knowledge and in their skills and in their power.
I was asked to get involved in administration just after I'd retired from work. So for me, this was just an automatic progression into giving something back to the sport.
In my younger days, I felt I had to prepare everything twice as well as everybody else in the room, just to make sure that I got the message across, even if I was presenting something similar to a man next to me. But that's changing now.
The situation is so different in all the different countries and continents. So we need, first of all, a bigger understanding about the situation in each country to really make the right actions.
It's not about winning trophies, medals, or first places, but about gaining experiences by following a dream.
But not only for women, but also for men. That is to say, the values and what sport can do in terms of respect, requirements, sacrifice. They are values that are often required by society.
FISU is helping me to learn that we could be leaders, and that we could be people that back in our countries do great things, and that we don't have just to be there waiting for somebody to help us. We have to do it.
It's really important from the area that I come from, which is Oceania. There is a really big maternal influence there, but they're not recognised by the male-dominated societies. So to have FISU promote policies and activities that create equality for women in those societies is really important. And what that means is that the women then are empowered to go back into those communities and create a difference. And that's what FISU is all about.
The International University Sports Federation, FISU, was founded in 1949 in order to promote sports values and encourage sports practice in higher education institutions. Composed of 167 National University Sports Federations, FISU organises multi-sport events in odd-numbered years, the Summer and Winter Universiades, and single-sport events in even-numbered years, the World University Championships. Besides its sporting events, FISU stages educational events, the most important of which are the FISU Forum and the FISU Summer and Winter Conferences. FISU is an organization which was created within the universities. Since its foundation, universities have been gradually incorporating the topic of gender equality, and FISU, as a university organization, has been committed from the start to specifically work with the participation of athletes in the different events. Events such as the Universiades, championships, and one very important aspect developed by FISU is its policy to include gender equality in the educational activities.
The best policy we have done and we still are doing is to give the same importance quantitatively and qualitatively to the events organized for men and events organized for women. Obviously, we are fighting for having more women involved in our activities, from the student level to the highest level of the management of the organization.
I think we've been quite successful in adapting a clear policy on how we want to approach the gender area. Now we have a clear policy on how to approach the selection of people, making sure we have women and men as leaders, making sure we have a composition group that attracts both genders. And I think we also have become better in making sure that the sports program reflects both gender needs. There is still much to do, I think, in this area for us, but I think we're taking quite long steps in short time.
A few international federations in the world have so many female chairs as FISU has. We have 1/3 of the chairs in FISU committees are female, and this shows for me that women in our federation have the right skills, the right knowledge, and the right behavior to chair an important and permanent committee in FISU.
With regard to the education committee, there is a real gender balance. There are 6 men and 6 women.
FISU is an organization that has, since 2007, taken its first steps by creating the Women's and Sports Committee. However, even though its creation dates back to 2007, FISU has for many years already been working on developing gender equality projects as well as equality in all of its activities. Championships, universiades, and in different educational events. In 2011, FISU developed a policy which leads to the creation and official recognition of the Gender Equality Committee. It also establishes statutes and policies describing the organization's daily work towards the pursuit of equality, which makes our organization different, an organization created within universities.
The way that we manage the forum, we have actually, in facilitating workshops for example, we've tried to place a senior person who may be man or woman with a man or woman from the student committee as well, and make sure that there's one from each gender helping to manage workshops. In the speakers that we invite to our conferences and to the forum, we try and establish a reasonable balance. Another area that the education committee is responsible for is managing the scholarship programs within FISU. And one of those scholarship programs is a gift from the city of Daegu to celebrate the 2003 games that we had. The specific designation for those three scholarships is that two will be for women and one for a man. So we're promoting the role of women, opportunities for student athletes to gain both academically and on the field of sport.
Dans le cadre du programme d'aide,
the HELP program put in place by the International University Sports Federation for FISU's major events takes into consideration this factor, because it allows to have four persons, two women and two men, either students or officials. I think this is an important way to foster this willingness within continental and national federations.
El premio de la igualdad de género de FISU.
The FISU Gender Equality Award is an award that's granted to projects, persons or programs that are developed in the framework of universities and university sport. The roundtable represents an opportunity that FISU created 4 years ago in order to invite university sport leaders to mainly discuss gender equality matters with university sport actors during the Universiade. We invite different leaders, we meet one afternoon and discuss the work done and future proposals. And we develop a proposal that is presented to the FISU authorities as a product of this meeting. The objective is to learn about the activities carried out in university sport, in international federations, in other organisations to develop gender equality, in view of promoting more equitable and fair organisations which allow men and women to work together.
FISU is an organization that is directed to the young people of the world, the future leaders of the world. And the slogan of FISU is today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. From my opinion, it is very important that FISU would be a role model for these people, for these students, showing how important it is that both men and women would have equal opportunities in their life.
My experience is this is very much a knowledge issue. If you have a clear knowledge about research, about facts and figures concerning gender dimensions, then you improve your work also on the field as well, in the federations and also in the local sport clubs.
Sport is equity by itself, in itself. And also it's fighting spirit and also sports spirit, fair play.